Dear students of class 12th, I am Anzur Ahmedal from Government Vice Secondary School, Lagi. Today I am 24th of June. We will do the grammar. Question number 7 to be asked to you in the examination in section C of the question paper. And it will be a paragraph of 120-150 words where you will have to support the errors or rectify the errors, identify the errors. Dear students, one of the errors you will have to detect would be in the reflexive pronoun. So this will be the part of the 8 marks question. And we will do today reflexive pronouns. Since we have completed 6 lessons of our textbook, so I thought I'd rather just talk with the grammar today. Reflexive pronoun: when the object of a verb in a sentence is the subject itself, we use reflexive pronoun as object. We can also say when action goes back to the subject, we use reflexive pronoun as object of the verb. The word reflexive ends with self. Here are pronouns that we use in our English language. Before coming to determining the errors regarding the reflexive pronoun, that we try to know what the reflexive pronoun is. See, here is a sentence: the farmer killed a sonnet. You must know farmer is subject, noun subject in the sentence, killed is verb, and sonnet is verb. Sonnet is, sonnet is object of the verb on which the action is to be taken, mafool, jis pe kaam kiya jaye. To verb ka object sanek hai, aur ye simple seedha sa sentence hai. Ek aur sentence mein bata raha, the bird killed this insect. The bird is the subject and insect is the object of the verb, or object of the verb killed. But sometimes we write the insect killed itself by taking poisonous water. Here is insect who has killed itself. So the action goes back to the subject. When action goes back to the subject, the pronoun we use is called reflexive pronoun. So itself is a reflexive pronoun. So reflexive pronoun is always used as object and object of the subject. We see here professor himself told me to write, so I wrote it myself. Professor himself is also, it is a pronoun, it is emphatic pronoun. That means he himself has told something. So I wrote it myself. I is subject, myself is object, and this is a reflexive pronoun. Myself is a reflexive pronoun. Myself is a I. Now I think you might have understood the reflexive pronoun. Again, I will go to the definition. Reflexive pronoun: when the object of a verb in a sentence, like here, insect itself, is the subject itself. Insect killed insect. Insect killed itself. We use reflexive pronoun as object. Reflexive pronoun itself is the reflexive pronoun. Object here is itself, so it is, but it is reflexive pronoun. Objects can be other nouns also. He broke the chair. Chair is the object of the verb broke, but here itself is the object of the word killed. Itself here is the reflexive pronoun because it is the subject of the verb also, and the action goes back to the subject. We can also say when action goes back to the subject, we use reflexive pronoun as object, and itself is a reflexive pronoun. This itself we use as object. Object of the verb killed. Dear students, Here are pronouns that we use in our English language. I have reflexive pronouns. Here are reflexive pronouns that we use in our English language. Here are reflexive pronouns that we use in our English language. So when here is the subject is I, इसका रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन जो है दैट्स माय सेल्फ. आई का ऑब्जेक्ट यहां पे मैंने एक और कॉलम बनाया है, वेदर सेल्फ इज एडेड टू द ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ द प्रोनाउन और पोजेसिव ऑफ द प्रोनाउन. ये गोइंग इट इज जस्ट टू क्लियर अ कंफ्यूजन. समटाइम्स कंफ्यूजन अराइजेस एंड इट इज जस्ट टू क्लियर दैट एंड इट इज जस्ट टू रिमेंबर द पॉइंट दैट by adding self to the subject, it becomes the reflexive pronoun. But it is not always by adding self to the object, I should say. It is not always by adding self to the object we get the reflexive pronoun. But sometimes by adding self to the possessive of the subject, we get reflexive pronoun. So I have written here the 9 pronouns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Unfortunately, there are 9. 9 pronouns which whose objects are possessions are added self to get their reflexive pronoun. Here it is I. If I is subject, it's a reflexive pronoun. And myself, I hit myself. I injured myself. I myself wrote the letter. So myself we use as object in place of I. Iska object hai actually in place of me when I, because I ki jagah jo iska object jo hai me. He came to me. Iska possessive jo hai that's my. But I ka ye reflexive hasil karne ke liye my ko hum add करते self. Self is added to possessive. Here self is added to possessive. I shall write here possessive or object. Possessive oblique object. यहाँ पे possessive को possessive my को self add करके I का object बन जाता है. I का reflexive pronoun बन जाता है. That's myself. We इसका रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन जो है ourselves. वी प्लेड ourselves. वी डिड नॉट गेट एनी आउटसाइडर इन आवर टीम. हमने खुद ही खेला, किसी बाहरी को ये टीम में हमने नहीं दिया. सो ourselves इज द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ इज द रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट वी. हालांकि वी का जो ऑब्जेक्ट है दैट इज अस. They reached us, we shall say. They acquitted us. They gave books to us. Iska object hai we ka, but iska possessive jo hai that's our. So but here the self is added to our. It possessive ko add kiya jata hai. You yourself iska you ka reflexive pronoun hai aur iska object you hai. इसका पोजेसिव योर है. सो पोजेसिव योर को सेल्फ ऐड करके यू का रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन हम हासिल करते हैं. इसी तरह से यू एज प्लूरल योरसेल्फ योर इसका जो है योर जो है ये अगेन पोजेसिव है. ही का जो ऑब्जेक्ट है ही का जो रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन है दैट इज हिमसेल्फ, इसका ऑब्जेक्ट हिम है और इसका पोजेसिव हिज है, यहां पे चेंज होके ऑब्जेक्ट पर सेल्फ ऐड करके ही का रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन हासिल किया जाता है हिमसेल्फ। दे का रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन देमसेल्व्स है और इसका पोजेसिव जो दियर है और ऑब्जेक्ट देम है, देम यानी ऑब्जेक्ट पर सेल्फ ऐड करके इस देम पे सेल्फ ऐड करके दे का रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन हासिल किया जाता है। शी हर सब इसका रिफ्लेक्टिव प्रोनाउन है, हर इसका ऑब्जेक्ट भी है, हर इसका पोजेसिव भी है, उस इस ऑब्जेक्ट पर ऐड करके हम यानी हर पे ऐड करके इसका रिफ्लेक्टिव प्रोनाउन हासिल करते हैं। इस तरह से वन, वन का रिफ्लेक्टिव प्रोनाउन वन सेल्फ है, इसका ऑब्जेक्ट वन है, वन यानी ऑब्जेक्ट पर ऐड करके रिफ्लेक्टिव प्रोनाउन हासिल किया जाता है, इसका पोजेसिव जो है वंस है, वंस पे सेल्फ ऐड नहीं किया जाता। इट, इसका रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन इट है, इट सेल्फ है और इसका ऑब्जेक्ट इट है, इसका पोजेसिव इट है, ऑब्जेक्ट इट पे सेल्फ ऐड करके इट का रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन हासिल किया जाता है। इन शॉर्ट, शॉर्ट में आप ये 9 प्रोनाउंस का इस्तेमाल करना सीख लेंगे और यदि ये कहां-कहां पे गलत इस्तेमाल होते हैं और उसका मैं आपको बता दूंगा और ताकि हम एरर जो है डिटेक्ट कर सके। मायसेल्फ, आवरसेल्फ्स इसका प्लूरल है, योरसेल्फ, योरसेल्फ्स इसका प्लूरल है, हिमसेल्फ, देमसेल्फ्स इसका प्लूरल है, हरसेल्फ इसका प्लूरल है, इसका 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 रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन है शी का और इसका प्लूरल भी देमसेल्फ्स है। वन सेल्फ is one of the reflexive pronoun, itself is the pronoun. These are the 9 pronouns use of which you should know और ताकि इसमें इसके इस्तेमाल में आप गलती ना करें और कहीं गलती आ गया हो इस्तेमाल इसका आप वो एरर जो है डिटेक्ट कर सकेंगे एंड डेफिनेटली वी विल रीड हाउ टू यूज दिस 9 pronouns. Thank you guys, thank you for tuning in.